Right, hi guys. So this is Bulaya, the popular song, and basically the song has three verses, one chorus, and then there's a hook, which I'm sure you all remember the song by that. Right, that I'll teach you at the end. Let's first go through each section of the song. So we'll do verse one, chorus, verse two, verse three, and then the outro as well, where there's It's pretty much the same as chorus, you could say. So, first of all, let's do the verse. We'll do it once together, and then I'll break it down as we slow it down. Okay? So the chords are na 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 na. That's D minor, F major, B flat, G. So I'd recommend that you follow verse one, which I've written down. That's D minor, F major, B flat major, and G minor, right? And then he repeats the same thing again. Na 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 na. And then it goes to a nice turnaround where he goes to E flat major. Right? So that part. So let's just do the whole verse a little slower, please, Naveen. D minor, F, B flat, G, E flat, A, and it repeats once more. D minor, B flat, G, E flat. And that takes us to the chorus. So that E flat and A is a very cool transition. So just remember, E flat is not even in the key of this scale. This scale is D minor, which borrows the chords of F major, right? So E flat just takes it to another world, sort of makes the music a little unstable. And then A sus 4 makes it even more sort of in an anticipation, looking forward to the chorus, and then we get to the chorus. So, na 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 na. Also, note that the A chord is an A suspended 4. So, a suspended chord is not like a normal major, right? It's a major chord with a perfect fourth. So, the third goes to the fourth. Okay? So let's now proceed towards the chorus of the song, which I'm sure you guys all know. So again, it's on D minor, but the chords are a little simpler. So we'll just do it once and then I'll slow it down for you guys. So that's your chorus chords, D minor, F, and the rhythm pattern which I'm playing, which you could perhaps apply for like the entire song, could be something like. Da, 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 da that's a very guitar-like rhythm which I'm playing on the keyboard. So if you wanted to write it down, it's an eighth note pattern. So 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. So you need to hit the on of the 1. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and. Okay? So dun da dun dun da dun. 1 and 2 and 3 dun 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 dun. And so on. So da 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 A minor C B flat. And it will sound good even in the verses. Na 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 na. But maybe you want to mellow it down and save it for the chorus. Right, so let's do verse 2, which is actually quite interesting because he sings a very unique tune, a different tune, and then he goes back to the original verse tune again, right? So I'm not going to repeat what I taught you earlier. We'll just do the new verse, okay? Again, well, almost all parts, actually all parts of this song seem to start on D minor. So just remember that every section starts on D minor. If you make a mistake by any chance, just come back to D minor. It's like the home chord in this song. Okay, and from there you can use your ear and just make sure you're on the right track from that point on. Verse 2. Mata gunse pati titli ki tarah muhajir ho ek pal ko tehru pal mein ud jao mata ko gagdan di labdi hai jo raah jannat di tu mude jahan main saath mud jao. Right, so let's just slow that down. I'll ask Naveen to sing it a little later and I'll just tell you the chords, right? So D minor again, C major. So just note, you have D minor for 4 counts, 3, 4, 2 more counts of D minor, then C major, then G minor, B flat, that's 2 counts. And then an F major 7th. Now an F major 7th is nothing but an F major chord with a major 7th. That's F-A-C-E. It's like face, if you didn't know. But anyway, so you go D minor, D minor again, C major, G minor, B flat major, F major 7th, and then you sort of repeat the same, but it's a different chord change. D minor, F major, D minor, A minor, G minor, B flat major, and you end with that same G minor, B flat, F, G minor, B flat, F major 7th. It's just the first half which changes. So let's do it a little slower now with Naveen, so you can hear how it sounds with the singing in a slower version. So try to play along if you've got the chords. Back to verse 1. Na na na. And so on, right? And then we go to the chorus, right? And then the female verse takes over, which is again a very different tune. So we'll have to go through that again. So, yeah, if you're a singer watching this video, you have a lot of work to do because it's not like a normal pop song where you just have a verse and a chorus. Here there are 3 verses and 1 chorus. So let's do verse 3 now. Okay? And remember, this is the female verse in the song, which you'll see. Okay? So it's a bit mellow. So try to not play it too rhythmically during the female verse. And then she also goes back to the verse 1. Na 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 na. And so on. So pretty much all the verses lead back to verse 1. Verse 1 is just only verse 1. Verse 2, you finish singing, go back to verse 1. Verse 3, you finish singing and go back to verse 1. Right? At least that's how I've mapped it out here. Verse 1, verse 2, female verse 3. Okay? So verse 3 actually has a lot of chords. So we'll do it once with the singing, and then I'll break it down and you should be able to follow. Back to verse 1 as usual. So let's break this down. D minor, 4 counts. G minor, 4 counts. Na 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 na, C, 4 counts. F to B flat. B flat, 4 again. G minor, A. Then there's like a humming part where you just sort of continue G minor and A major again. So I've written that out here. This is like the instrumental part. Okay, let's just do that line once, please, Naveen, slowly. D minor, G minor, C, F, B flat, B flat again, G, A. A, D minor, almost the same chords, C, F, B flat, on A a little while. Back to your verse 1. Okay, and then after that verse happens, as always, the chorus, and the last chorus where it gets very heavier. He keeps repeating words, and the vocalist also improvises. So at that last chorus, the chords are pretty much the same. Right? If we can just do the last chorus, Naveen. And so on. Outro is basically the same as the chorus chords. It's just D minor, F, B flat major, G minor, A minor, C major. There's a G with a B bass there. And then he ends with a B flat major. Na 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 F, na 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 B flat, na 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 G, na A minor, C. That's the chord. G with B bass, B flat, and then coming back to our normal hook, which is the instrumental part, you can basically follow these notes. This is the first line. Okay, and then actually I've modified it a bit in the original. The guitar goes, but this is going to be slightly trickier on the piano, and I think this also sounds quite good. So this is what this is my version of it. And then, or you could do is slightly annoying. However, if you're in the key of E minor, it'll be obviously a lot easier. And then, problem here is on D minor, you have that B flat. So I've modified it, but I've anyways written down the original tune for you. And then it gets faster, right? You do this one more time. And then faster. Not faster, you just shorten it. It's pretty much the idea. And then the chords stay the same. F, B flat, G minor, B flat, right, I'm sure you'll get a hang of the tune, it's like really popular, right, so this is Buleya again. Again, in conclusion, there's the hook, na 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 na, that part. Then you have three verses. Of course, verse one is really popular. Then you have the chorus and the outro, where the chords are almost the same. It's just the singer going really crazy, right? So, again, have fun playing this song. And if you have any questions, do leave them in the comments and we'll try and help you out. Cheers. Don't forget to like, subscribe, hit that bell icon for notifications. Leave us a comment for any other video you'd like us to do next. And don't forget to share the video with all your musician friends. Cheers.